fantastic play. But what I love about watching him play, Steve, is his terrific agility and body control. Even with the multiple defenders closing in, he exploits his body and angles that really give him a chance to make shots from weird positions all the time.
He can fly, can he? He'll make you forget he's a point guard sometimes.
Yeah, when he does decide to attack the basket, he can do it with the best. And this is the time to attack when these two teams lock in such a close game.
And I think Doris Brook has some for us right now, Doris.
Take more.
perfect job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job. Huge turnover there and at a bad time, too. You have to value every possession.
This could be a turning point. Kevin, critical possession here.